Hello everyone, this is Dry Nation, back to another video. And today we're playing some more Skyrim. And what's this you say? There are two followers. One is over at the alchemy bench for whatever reason. And one is this cute little girl who is Lydia, who is actually the follower that you get for completing the first couple missions for the King of Whiterun.
Still here.
And yeah, her voice does not match her new character design. It's actually a mod called the Creepy House Carls mod, and it is so cool.
Still here.
It makes all the House Carls that you can get look very, very different. And also, we can also get another vampire follower that looks a lot like Lydia, like her art style. But I don't feel like getting it, mostly because I forgot where it was. And I also made Lydia so that her helmet will only show up during battle, which is pretty cool. Oh, she doesn't draw her weapons. And right now we're going to try and do the... Oh gosh, darn it. Let me switch my shots real quick. No, it's on solitaire. Where'd they go? Well, hopefully they're both following. I know it's not a new update to Skyrim or anything. I'm pretty sure they stopped updating it a long, long time ago. It's actually a mod called Follower Tweaks, which allows you to have, I think it's up to 5 or 6 followers at a time. So we can have like an army of OP followers. Why did you two spawn all the way over there? I guess that must be a problem with one of the followers' tweaks mod. Seriously though, why did you two... Oh my goodness. Well, we're actually going to do the quest, which involves the... And I'm sorry if you guys can hear the loud TV in the background. My mom's watching and I can't do anything about it. And right now we're doing the Break of Dawn quest. If that's not long enough, then we're going to do some of the vanilla Skyrim quests. And without further ado, let's go. Map. What the thing I'm looking for? That's the thing I'm looking for. Fast travel to Dragon Bridge. Oh, why is there only... Okay, there they are. Oh, nuts and bolts, nuts and bolts. Hopefully they're both following me. Yeah, they both are. They're just very slow. Can't remember whether or not it makes some...
We know who you are, so you'd better come with us right now.
Oh, it's this event again.
I don't know who you think I am, and I don't care. Leave me alone.
I don't have time for this foolishness.
Map.
Now come
okay, which
on
way
quietly,
do I go? Do I keep going this rough. Way?
Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
Map. Nope, now we're going the opposite direction. Oh, oh dear.
What?
Oh. And this is why traveling was so much easier without Hades. The hacking horse has joined us once again. How do I get up there? Well, I need to make sure that they're... Okay, they're both back there. A long ways back there. I'm surprised that a little girl is faster than a grown woman, but hey. Skyrim logic, everyone. So, if we keep going this way... Oh, dang it, I missed.
I'm going to put you down!
Oh my gosh, you one-shot. Okay, we're not in combat anymore, Lydia. Lydia, we're not in combat anymore. Okay, there it went. Just took her a while. took her AP up. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I'm trying to sound all technical, but I just messed up that line. Yeah, they're both taking turns at... Hello, bunny rabbit. Hello, more bunny rabbits. Oh, that's the Thalmor Embassy. She is. I think that's one of the quests, actually. However, we are not here for the Thalmor Embassy. Oh, dear goodness. How am I going to do this without killing the horse? Like I almost just did. Uh-oh. Oh no, I forgot about the giant spiders. You are stuck for some reason. Oh wait, I think I'm actually gonna be... Oh...
Look at my temple lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts. If they love me not, how can my love reach them?
Oh, Lydia came. Not sure where the other one... Oh, the other one's probably fighting all the bad guys.
Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny.
Oh, what's going on?
It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim.
What the freak?
The token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple. Now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. The necromancer Malkaren defiles my shrine with vile corruptions. Trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding. Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler. Mortals call it Dawnbreaker, for it was forged in a holy light that breaks upon my foes, burning away corruption and false life. You will enter my shrine, destroy Malkaren, and retrieve this mighty blade.
Alright, sounds easy enough.
Of course you will. I have commanded it.
Well, she's really stuck up.
Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed, and Malkaren destroyed. Malkaren has forced the doors shut, but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
Oh, here we go. Oh, I love how my hand's just like running. Okay, there's Lydia. Okay, these guys don't look like bad guys. Now what? How did you get all the way down there? And why?
Nordic ruins, even older than I am.
I wonder if the Draugr are as gullible as they were when I was a girl.
Alrighty then, guys, we're ready. Ooh, thanks for the 40 gold. And 50 gold, I'm getting a lot of gold. I am very rich man. Ooh. Spooky. Very spooky. And filled with gold. I wonder what happened to these guys. They're like all burned up. Literally. Is there some way to open the door from here? Which way? They both probably lead the same way, so. Oh? Guys, I think that did something.
I don't like the look of this.
Me either. Oh my gosh, what are those?
Where'd you come from? Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Oh, that wolf gave me a boost. Oh, hi there, soldier. Let's search the urn. Oh, that thing gave me much gold. Oh, that one's empty. I shouldn't have said that. Excuse me, is there supposed to be a point to this? I am quite confused.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
Can I get through this? No? What am I supposed to do? They're like... Ooh. I hate that sound. There's supposed to be like some kind of secret, super duper secret, like trap thing or something, or I mean, like, what the heck? No, I don't want to take the jug. Oh, hey, I didn't see this way. Yep, this is the way we're supposed to go. Oh! I want to check something real quick. Alright then, gold is always good. Search the chest, lesser soul gem. No, I don't need that. Gold. Falling tool. I don't think we need any of those. Oh, what's this under here though? Oh, potion of magicka. Darn it. Thank you for the gold though.
Who's there? That'll teach you.
Oh. For a super secret base or whatever, for a evil lair. It's not very, I don't know, evilish. Not evilish. Okay, before we go through that door, which is what we need.
I knew I heard something.
Oh,
teamwork right there.
Yeah. America. Oh, is there nothing up here? Oh. Did I speak too soon? It looks like I might have. Ta-da! I don't need the iron helmet. I have like so much better stuff than the iron helmet. Well, let's keep going, shall we? Oh wait, I didn't see this corpse. We're getting like so much gold from these corpses. Oh my goodness. Fire's key, where can I get the key? Oh no, I bet one of the guys dropped it. I bet one of those... Oh, nuts. Sucks, I'm gonna have to like search every one of their ashes. Oh hey, I think that's actually better. No way! Are you kidding me? Am I gonna have to like go all the way back through to find a freaking key? No! Gosh darn it! Something is definitely wrong here. Oh, that's the one I just searched. Not some bolts. Wasn't there one like right over here? Yeah, there was. Oh, I don't need the steel warhammer. How do I get the key to that? Do one of these have it or something? I'm so confused. Was I supposed to be searching like every one of those ghostly remains for a key? No, surely not. They wouldn't do that. Then again, maybe they won. Gosh darn it. What am I supposed to do? This sucks so much. I haven't found a key yet. I'm gonna have to search like every one of these now. Surely that's not what I have to do. That's fine. That open. Yeah, that's where we pretty much entered from, so dang it. Gosh darn it. Oh. Oh, well, that guy had almost gold. Which is good, but it won't help us find the key. Where the freak is the key? Wait, wasn't there like a hint somewhere in one of these? There was supposed to be a hint. I remember there being some kind of hint or something. Tab. But no, there's nothing here. Gosh darn it. I really don't want to have to edit all that. Darn it. Yeah, I don't see that doing anything else. Well, this is strange. This is very strange. This also sucks. So no matter what I do, I can't seem to find the key that opens the door over there. Did I miss something over here? Yeah, surely they won't just add this stuff for the heck of it, would they? Okay, maybe they would. Darn it. I was hoping there was like an inventory or something in there. No, all of a sudden there's an iron helmet.
Still here.
Yeah, there's nothing else here. Darn it! Is this quest? No, surely it's not glitched. If it is, I'm gonna be really mad. Because all the DLCs are glitched in some way. Which makes you really sad. But normally it has a problem to do with the NPCs, but maybe one of these guys was supposed to drop it or something. Where's the key to open? Dang it. Well then. Wait. I wonder. Aha! Oh. I didn't even have to parkour. Now I feel like an idiot.
Oh, wow. This is gorgeous. I'm glad you're here with me.
Check the chest. Oh my gosh. Okay. You know what? Forget that chest. We're here for this dude.
I've got your back.
Oh, no, that's empty. Should have paid attention. Can't believe I figured that out, but I'm like really happy in myself. I mean, that was like super obvious what you were supposed to do. Oh wait, that's it. Oh,
who's there?
Darn it. Nearly.
Done and done. Who's there?
I think I'm gonna go explore that room a little bit more.
Done and done.
That requires a key. She needs free. Bam, bam, bam. And bam.
I knew I heard something.
Ooh, there's gold. Thank you. Alright then. Now let's get back on to what we were doing. What were you doing? What were you two doing in here all by yourselves? I'll let the commenters think about that. Oh, it's empty. I don't need the dwarven dagger. I don't like it. Seriously? I could die just for... You know what? Okay, everything is, like, slowly disappearing. Can't wait to sell all this stuff. I'm surprised neither me or my followers got hurt. I'm like really surprised. Take that. I'm tempted to try and jump over there, but I'm not going to. There's so many human sacrifices thing here. I have to find a way up there. Oh wait. There we go. Come on, you two. There you go.
Where'd you come from? Who's there?
Oh, there's more? Oh yeah, there sure as heck is.
That'll teach you.
that was gonna happen. Wouldn't have been worth it. Gold. Gold. All right. Not open that. Where did the other two go? Okay, there's you, and there's you. I'm gonna have to go all the way around, take the slow route because of them. Come on. There we go. Got me some gold. Where do I need to go? The final place I need to go is somewhere over there. Alrighty then. Going back through all this. Okay. Dang, which door I need to go to. Okay, that's the door we came in. Where's the door we need to exit out of? That goes to that, that goes to there. Which means we go through here. Awesome sass. Okay, looks like we're almost to the final boss, you guys. Oh, there's gold around. Gold. Gold for days. I already have those.
Did you hear something?
No. But now you just made a prelude that something bad's gonna happen. He had a lot of gold.
It is done. The Defiler is defeated. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal.
Oh, can I activate it, please?
Ah!
Oh my gosh. Am I gonna get like a cool cinematic? I didn't notice I had an achievement. I'm nearly dead because I ran straight into it.
Malkarin is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker. And with it, purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow. the light of certitude guide your efforts.
Alrighty then, let's check this thing out, guys. Does 13 point burns for 10 points of damage and when killing undead, it chains to cause a fiery explosion that turns to or destroys nearby undead. That is one cool sword that I think we need to put on display at the house. Actually, before anything. Okay, there's those two. I think my horse is like down here. Yep, there he is. Well then, that probably could have gone a lot better. Like, I mean, I could have gotten through it faster, but I was an idiot and didn't pay attention to stuff. And we still have about 30 seconds left on the clock. Not 30 seconds, 30 minutes.
I've got your back.
Okay. Good to know. Actually, I want to keep that in there because that was one of my first ever good weapons. Where's the rest? Oh, didn't mean to take that. Didn't mean to take that. Yeah, why did she have two ebony Sword of Blizzards on her? Where's the thing I'm looking for?
I'm right behind you.
This thing, the Axe of White one looks out of place. Where's Dawnbreaker? Now it can be all nice and good. Wish we had a sword pedestal.
I've got your back.
You guys have no idea. That'd be like so cool. Maybe we do, and it's just not in the house. I bet you that's what it is. It's probably not in the house. Gosh darn it. Oh, I don't have anything equipped. Oh, I haven't put that on yet, have I? Now what? Ruby. Actually, I wanted to take all the arrows from this chest. I wish there was a search function. Where are the arrows? No. Where are the arrows? Might please have my arrows. Please let me have my arrows. This is what I get for just like throwing everything in here. Arrows. I was about to say, does this go in like back order? But that one makes sense, cause. Oh wait, that would make sense, cause there's names before everything. Which would mean that... No. I really need an arrow thing. Be so helpful. Oh wait, I just, as I say that, I pass everything. Iron arrow. Armor arrow. Oh wait, actually, do I still have the bow on me? No, I need to store that. Imperial bow. Where is she? There she is.
I'm right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
I have a new weapon for you. X.
Lead on.
Alrighty then. Indeed I shall. Okay, so first off guys, what I'm going to do now is actually go to the Mouth of the World and complete the quest, not the March of the Dead. Here we are. Wait, why am I riding Hades? I don't need Hades. Not right now, anyway. Where was the freaking mountain again? There it is. Hi, Rothgar. If I remember correctly, they're supposed to be one of the better vampire followers in here somewhere. I may be thinking of something else though. Yeah. Oh
yes.
No.
It's a fine day with you around. Lead the way.
Okay. Oh, can we have like 30 NPCs following us?
I'm right behind you.
I have no idea what this girl is doing.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Let's see. What's her armor? Oh, is this all of it? Yeah, we're gonna need to give you some new armor and stuff.
You lead. I'll follow.
And everyone follow me to over here? Yeah, it's over here. Nope, that's stealing. Alright, then he's over here. Nope, he is not over here, he's behind it. Gosh darn it. Are you all the way over? Hello, Sophia. Sophia, come here.
Yes. Lead the way.
Oh, were they both? They were both at High Rock Guard. Holy cow. Agrigor, get your butt back here.
I've got your back.
Ah. You've retrieved the horn of Jorgen Rimcaller.
I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you.
I
still
get
here.
It. I get it.
I'm right behind you.
I think something went wrong with your modeling. Did I just see another?
I've got your back. What can I do for you? Lead the way.
Why is there so many here? Holy cow. I can have like 30 NPCs following me? It's gonna get really annoying.
I've got your back.
Let me talk to her. Duke options. Gear. Oh, okay.
You lead. I'll follow. Still here? What do you want me to carry?
Oh yeah, you're gonna need to... Oh, wow, she has a lot of stuff.
Lead on.
You have a lot of stuff. I think you're supposed to have Ariel's bow, but one allowed.
I've got your back.
You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means push. Da.
Where is it? Oh.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely.
Still
Master
here.
Wolfgar
right
will
behind
now
you.
Gift you with his knowledge.
Still
of
here.
Da.
I've got your back. Still here.
Okay, I
right
get
behind
it.
You.
It's gonna get really annoying.
Still here.
You have completed your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
I've got
Ingra,
you back.
Ingra, Krosis, Saran, Strundul, Hoth, Ni, Balan, Clove, Ran, now.
I've got your back.
Maze du Ismir, Roazebrom, Daman, Da Rock.
I've got your back.
Dovahkiin, you have tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Still here.
Still here.
Is that all? Okay, apparently that's all. Well, let's stop by the house, you guys, because... Oh, wait, is my horse outside? I can't remember. I don't think he is, but he may be. I'm gonna have to start collecting more armor. Because we have a ton of NPCs following us now. Are gonna get in each other's way. You know what'd be cool is if I could find the DLC. I think I actually have it. That'll let me marry him. So hopefully I can marry him. Okay, you all need like armor and stuff. At least better weapons. And it was a pain in the butt before all of you got here. Take that. Take that. And that. Let me search this. Oh dear goodness. I need to get more tools in here. What tools? I need to sort this out. is it? See, this is what you... Guys, let this be a lesson. You not be more organized. At least more organized than me, anyway. Oh my gosh, where is it? Take. No. Take. No. Actually, I'm gonna take that. No, I'm not gonna take it. Well, actually, absorb 15 points of health. Heavy Empire. Actually, you know what? I have a lot of staff. Stick to staff of firebolts, staff of flames, lightning bolts, staff of calm. Alright then. Okay, here's one of you.
I'm right behind you.
I need to turn something.
What do you want me to carry?
First off, you need a weapon. Give you that. And that. Now for you that. Oh my gosh. You already have boots and a helmet. I think that's all.
Let's get going then.
Oh wait, where's your sword?
I've got your back.
Back.
Lead on. Still here?
Do you have the weapon I just gave you?
What do you want me to carry?
Yeah, you do. I don't know why you're not doing it.
You lead. I'll follow.
Okay, here's the other one.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
Give her that. That. I think that's all. Wait, did I not?
Let's get going then. Still here?
Excuse me, I think YouTube may get on my butt if I don't do something about what you're wearing. Do you just not like Imperial Light Armor? Is that what it is? I'll give you something different. I think I have. Okay, hopefully you like that. Okay, apparently you won't like anything.
I'll follow. I'm right behind you.
Try tweaking gear.
Lead on.
Why is that the only thing you want to wear? Gosh darn it.
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
I think I have one more weapon left. Let's get that to her instead.
You lead. I'll follow.
I still have no idea what's going on with her. Something is still definitely here. Wrong, miss. Philly. Or Philly.
Still here.
Oh my goodness. I think I know the episode. I think I know the name for this episode. Oh my gosh.
I'm right behind you.
Well, guys, we're just at that point.
I've got your back.
Where everyone's starting to get annoying. Actually, you look really cool in that
armor. Still here. Still here.
Okay, everyone shut up for a second.
I've got your back.
This is going to be really annoying in the future, but... Harem achieved, guys. Yup. But anyway, hope you enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what you thought of it in the comments below. And if you wanna, and for a possible shout out, also comment down below what mod I should install next. Actually, next episode we will be doing the Moonpath to Elsier mod, which was selected by md-100__. So we'll be doing that mod next. And without further ado, until next time, stay awesome, Dragon.